Welcome back. It's time for another InciDental from Nixa Dental and Dr. Emily Sutherland. Dr. Emily, what is a root canal?
Well, this is a question I get from a lot of patients. They're not sure really what it is. They know they don't want to have it and they've heard bad things.
Right, exactly.
The most important thing to know about a root canal is that you are numb during the procedure, okay? Mm-hmm. So it's not, from your standpoint, a lot different than getting a filling, okay? So the root canal is down the middle of each root of the tooth is the nerve and the blood supply of that tooth. And so that's where you feel things like cold sensitivity, hot sensitivity, or pain. So when that is infected or inflamed to a point where it can't heal itself, then you need a root canal treatment.
Ah, so really it's just like basically going in to have another procedure. It just sounds scarier than having a cavity filled.
Yes, it is. It's not a big deal, nothing to be afraid of. What we do it is we take out the nerve of the tooth, so you're not going to have those sensitivity problems. Mm-hmm. And if you had an infection at the end of the tooth, which is known as an abscess or an apical infection, then it's going to clear that up as well. So we take out the infected tissue and we replace it with a rubber like material called gutta percha, and that fills it in so that no bacteria can get in there and keep things infected. So I kind of say that the bacteria, when they have that root canal, it's like a fort that they can base out of, and that's why you can't get rid of the infection with just oral antibiotics.
I gotcha. So nothing to be scared of.
Nope.
All right, so now that you cleared that up for me, I'm not going to be scared. If somebody wants to make an appointment, how can they reach you?
The best way to get a hold of us is to go to nixadental.com. That you can email us directly or give us a call.
We'll do it. Thank you so much, Dr. Emily.